Hello, hello, hello everybody, and welcome to this video on my YouTube channel. My name is Goodheart and this is Goodheart Gamer. Now today we're back with Fortnite, and this is actually a creative map that I have created, a death run, that Turtle and Sets are going to try out with me. So we're going to read these signs over here, and yeah, be nice to each other. Alright. Good. Okay, so this is the science that I made. Hello and welcome. My name is Not Good Gamer 14. I was about to say Goodheart Gamer, but no, that's my channel. That's my YouTube channel. This is my first death run. It is. So hope you like it. This death run isn't long or professional. But the next death run is going to be longer. And of course the next map will be inspired by Click. And of course, please close your minimap in your top right corner so you can't cheat. And of course, use code GOODHEART, because by the time you guys might be playing this this split run, I would have a supporter creator code. So yeah, let's just do this. How?
Probably a bug.
No, I died also.
Now, the trick is to jump at the exact right time.
And I'm not good at that.
Not me either.
Your face is hurt.
Your face. Wait, did you guys do it?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, I certainly took the axe. No! I... Of course, if you guys enjoy this, please like and subscribe. And if you want to play this map... And if you want to play this map, I need either 1,000 subscribers, or for people to tell Epic that they want to play my game.
You go, please.
Nice. And the assist waiting for us, by the way. Oof, I did it. And they said, where are you?
I took the medium, and I fell in a
So now we're going to take the easy mode for bots and defaults first. And it said, can you get back here?
I did it.
Nice.
Actually, I don't think I can
respawn. Okay, so Sid is dying repeatedly, apparently. Because medium difficulty, it might be a troll just saying, well, it is. Unless you know exactly how to beat it. Now, Turtle and I have already beat it because I showed Turtle how to beat it. But Sid hasn't beaten it yet.
Should we show him?
Yeah, let's show him. You know what? Let's take the medium difficulty. But the easy difficulty is
for me. Yeah.
Okay. Alright, so Seth, follow me. Wow. So, I'm... Okay. Thank you.
No!
Oh, we can also just respawn, and then we'll get to the respawn tab. So guys, just respawn.
I will kill him.
Yeah, do that.
Stay. Hello, are you? And then you need to just follow me. And then you can get...
I saw it!
Now, guys, I'm going to show you guys watching this what happens when you get down here at the end of the troll level.
I can hear that.
You get destroyed.
Oh, what? It has me here.
Now, this is the way to get back. You guys can tell they're right there. So, what you do is. Okay, fine.
We need to go this way. Follow me. Okay.
This right here is a hidden room. Hello, you two. This way. Now, you actually have to beat the easy level difficulty or expert in order to get the map or defeat medium difficulty. Oh, right, I completely forgot.
Me too.
Yeah.
I didn't know.
So close. No! Finally!
So, what do you need to do there?
You need to jump right at the edge.
Like you?
Yeah.
I did it.
There we go, and jump now.
Oh. No!
Now, of course, Turtle and I will wait for Seth to get here.
Cause I've never tried this before.
I don't have eyes on my feet. No, I'm not gonna do it.
No!
I mean, it is maybe. Really difficult. Now, of course, this is going to be more fun to try if you haven't watched this video, of course. Because if you watch the video, you know that medium is a troll.
So basically, I'm pretty stuck.
Apparently.
This looks fun.
Wait, where are you going?
Go to the secret tunnel, cause
Okay.
Yeah, I'm trying to take the ice off my feet.
Hmm.
Probably that will help.
Dude, you have to just...
No!
No, you have to... Shall we... I'll go back here. Yeah?
I'm just waiting.
Okay, Seth, if you fail this one, get to where I am. Okay. Yeah. And then we run at the same time and we jump on the, at the same time, okay? Okay. So, just watch when I jump.
No!
So close.
Yeah.
And I tried this quite a few times. There we go. Ah!
You You can do it!
No, what?
There we go.
I mean, I had it before, but now I don't have it anymore.
Dragon, you can do this, Ed. You can do this.
I mean...
Don't fly that bitch!
No, you're jumping
too
early.
No, I don't get it, like...
You have to jump...
The... Probably should clip this out.
Well, here's the thing, Ed. I'm not going to.
Yes. Yeah!
There we go. Alright. So, guys, in order to get medium difficulty, in order to defeat that, what just happened, Seth?
He ran into this Trevin.
Good demonstration.
Alright. So, we need to defeat easy mode. So, let's do it.
Of the
yeah,
I'm gonna bait it.
Oh my god,
yeah, bait it.
Can I block him?
No, that's not nice, though.
I'm not going to just gonna watch him.
Oh,
you can do it! You can do it!
Alright, looks good. I'm going to bait the trap, okay?
Come
trap
on,
has
come
been baited. Mm-hmm. Finally, okay. Alright. So, we're going this way.
I doesn't die.
Yeah, alright. Congratulations, you did it. You beat the map. You are a winner, of course. Sit on turtle, promise not to open the chests.
Yeah.
Promise
yeah.
not to open the chests?
Yeah.
So why exactly did you open the chests? Alright, so it was meant to be a surprise for when we beat the hard level. But yeah, you get an infinity blade because you're cool, you're awesome, you won. Alright guys,
and
so here's what we're going to do. We're going to take one each of these.
My turn.
There we go. Alright, hey, Turtle, just take the sniper. I'm a lot better with the boom bow myself. Okay, so, guys, here's what we're going to do. We're going to defeat medium level.
How?
We're going to show them how. Now, Turtle and I already did this yesterday, but Seth hasn't done it, to my as far as I remember. Right, Seth, you haven't beaten medium difficulty yet, have you?
Nope.
Nope. So, just watch what I'm doing, okay? Good.
Follow.
There we go, and stay to either the left side of the wall
no.
or the right side of the wall, okay? Seth?
Yeah.
Okay, good. We'll wait for Seth, okay?
I mean, it's the first time I try it.
Yeah, I
the
know.
Whole thing.
It's
pretty tricky.
It is.
But, I lost my loot.
Damn, you're fast! You can kill him! Only one
beat medium level.
Did you get him? Okay. So actually now we have defeated medium level. Nicely done, Seth. You actually defeated medium level for us. Nice.
I'm so good.
Alright, so what do you think we have to do now?
What about the hard mode?
That's exactly what we're going to do now. Now, the easiest way to get back up is to respawn, guys. And you're allowed to respawn here. So say respawn.
Quick.
Trying that again. I think this might actually be a very entertaining video for you guys. Nice.
I'm just waiting.
No. Gotta be kidding. Wow.
I mean,
did you get it? No.
No.
Ah. I figured out how to do it. Set.
Oh.
Yeah. There's respawn. And when you do it, keep yourself on this side of the wall. You might also just be able to... Okay, Seth, hug the left side of the wall when you take this speed boost, okay? Oh, this might work. Who knows? I've actually tried this way before.
Yeah, so I'm pretty stuck.
Yeah, off the left side of the wall. I'll come show you. Okay, stay at the... I'm on my way. This side of it. Yeah, hug the side, hug the left side of it. There we go. Nice. And then slowly, because else you hit the speed boost again. Turtles with us. Okay. Oh, I completely forgot about it.
Yeah, I did it.
Nice. First try. Okay, so we have defeated easy mode and medium difficulty. So now it's expert only, trigger warning if you trigger easy, don't use. And literally, if you trigger easy, don't use. This is fair warning.
No!
This is so hard!
It is very hard.
How many hours did you spend on this one?
I can't actually hear you because of all the traps.
Yeah. Oh, no!
Wait. so...
Who joined?
Wait. Sid, are you,
Hello?
What?
What? Sid, where are you at?
Next year.
Wait, you actually got through that part. Well done.
Thanks.
Now, Turtle and I, we're going to cheat.
Definitely.
No!
Now, you see, so, Sid, you don't know, about this little cheat. So it's kind of cheating, but when you see, watch the video, you'll see it, okay?
Yep.
So, but still try and take on expert level. But hit, this is what this sign reads, okay? So this is hard level. Just if you can't beat expert what? And think that easy level is too easy, and you found out that medium level is a troll. So yeah, Sid and I, sorry, Turtle and I, we are now trying to beat hard level. There you go. So, yeah, so, of course, it's
kind of... Oh, I got triggered, trolled.
Can I come in?
Oof, I did this.
You pretty much spammed this place with traps.
Yeah, I know. No.
Pretty funny. Oh. No! Oh. No. Where's Turtle?
Alright, so we're not actually pros, and it did take Turtle and I several... a long time. So maybe we should just call it quits for this video?
No...
No? You still wanna try?
No, I just died.
Oh, okay. So, yeah, guys, I think that this is going to be it for today's video, and for this map. Yeah, I mean, I have beaten hard level before, and I did beat expert level after 2 hours, but that will take too long. So, for right now, thanks for watching, I'll see you next time, bye.